The Center for Nursing and Education Simulation, we call it CNES here at the Purdue School of Nursing, is where students can come to participate in a safe, supportive environment. They can practice their skills. They can participate in real life simulations, which basically is where we replicate a real life clinical situation. If they're going to be taking care of a patient with a pneumonia, we can bring them into the CNES here and they can use either one of our live patients or one of our mannequins to practice the skills they would need to be able to take care of that patient. We use live actors to portray realistic patients. We also use simulators, which are really basically big robotic dolls that can actually have heart sounds, lung sounds, they blink, they can talk to you. We also can use some virtual reality in which students can put a headset on and participate in practicing skills in a virtual world. We get students coming in from their freshman year. Sophomores, students can come over and practice skills that they're learning in labs. So when they're getting ready to start an IV, if they want to come over here and practice, they're certainly able to. And they're really going to spend a lot of time during their junior and senior years. Every clinical course that we have throughout the curriculum has some simulation component. So students will be coming here multiple times to practice and learn. We have multiple different types of mannequins. We have three adult males that we use mostly for what you consider your basic med-surg, so they can do anything. We also have a mom that can give birth, so students really appreciate doing that. And we have an infant that our pediatric and our OB students can practice with. And then we also have a mannequin about the size of a 3 to 5 year old that our pediatric nurses or those that want to work with kids can practice with. We also try to promote a lot of what we call soft skills, which is a lot of communication and learning to interact with people. So we do that multiple different ways. Having the live actors really helps the students learn how to read facial cues, how to interact with the person. And then also we have phones in the simulation room, so students can practice calling different healthcare professions. For example, a doctor or a pharmacist or something along those lines. We're very proud of our simulation program here at Purdue. I think it's something that really sets us apart from a lot of the other universities. We have specially trained, dedicated simulation faculty that are expertise in being able to run simulations and provide that great training for students. So I think you're not going to see that everywhere. I think we have amazing facilities to be able to provide students with excellent experiences, and just as a whole, the simulation center really helps students get prepared for practice.
Our rooms, they're pretty much an actual hospital room, so we'll have the oxygen on the walls, we have the monitors. Our mannequins can breathe, they groan, they vomit, they do all the things. So when it does happen, you might not know what's going on, but it's really a good opportunity just to have those freaky things happen where we're kind of being coached, and we'll have our debriefing after we have our simulations to talk about what was done correctly, what was done wrong, what can we improve on. And I think that overall makes us a better nurse when we start off after we graduate. It's a really great place, and I think we kind of shine compared to other programs just because it's very small, we're very helpful, and there's always somebody around the corner that's going to be here to help you, and I can say that confidently.
I am such a passionate student, but I know I will be an even more passionate nurse, but I also want to be excellent, not only for my patients, but for my team members, and I found this to be absolutely true. I was able to get an internship at one of the best hospitals in the country this summer. I am very proud to be a Boilermaker. I am extremely proud to be a Purdue nurse.